We are asked to consider a graduated cylinder, and there's a column of liquid.